Choi Siwon tests positive for COVID-19, and is currently self-isolating. As a result, he has to immediately halt all schedules including 2021 Mnet Asian Music Awards, and his filming schedule will be adjusted. Siwon had completed the second vaccine dose in September. Super Junior members and staff in contact are still waiting for PCR test results.